Runescape, this is another brief update coverage.
Although it is
the fifth patch week in a row,
much needed reworks and
some questionable additions
for clans such as personal avatars are nothing to glance over. And members can be reminded to visit and captain their citadels with customized display messages from leaders. Have fun skilling through old and new activities on the beach and earn some pets, cosmetics, and mounts or spend rune coins. Enjoy clue scroll bonuses this summer weekend.
Even if I look weird,
I was settled in my point of view and grateful to be able to share the message of a second song for the Remnant album with an inspiring audience taking it seriously on Friday. We like to think we were the righteous ones in the fight of the night, and the version of the story
with tears
was a gross exaggeration on Saturday. There was a chance the world's foremost destination was dealing with some rough spots, but leaving wasn't a choice for anyone that wasn't willing to pay the price on Sunday. Dave was comfortable holding all the tickets and
soaking up the looming rays
of the coast on Monday. People of Gill-lenore basked in the glory of the harvest and
reduced salt
from the road rescue. Discovering that the dungeon was empty caused Suzy to think more deeply about a career in archaeology. Austin captured
the entire spectrum
of safety factors with enough time left for
eye-opening pineapples.
The placebo of choice must have had some extra to create illusions of twisting water spirits and
trustworthy loyalty programs
ahead of the chores and
lack of pizza
to come on Tuesday. Fierce Nors warriors and avenging Ghostriders chains knew the good old days of
roasted turkeys
would come back when there was no end in sight to
clever one-liners
and
sustained wins.
Yesterday, we have reached all upkeep goals in the Citadel. We need more visitors and resources for upgrades. This tech's first capper is Miss Suzy Awesomesauce. Check out the latest promotional videos for Archetype on the New Order channel or listen to the full album on mine.
Learn the truth of Uchiha and Izami's stories on the Clan Wiki.
There is also a new Ciel story.
Clan meeting tomorrow at 7 PM Eastern in the Keep or the Blue Moon Inn.
Alternate Friday Advanced Wilderness Survival at 9 PM Eastern, World 53 or 41.
This Saturday, we have an event with our allies, the Zirak Kingdom, at 3 PM Eastern, World 83. Alternate Saturday Bossing Event, at 7 PM Eastern, World 53.
Alternate Saturday Penguin Hide and Seek Event at 10 PM Eastern, World 53.
Alternate Sunday Conquest Event at 7 PM Eastern, World 53.
Search Party Hide and Seek Event every Monday, at 7 PM Eastern, World 53 or 41. Citadel Updates on Tuesday at 7:30 PM Eastern.
Alternate Tuesday Pest Control Event at 9:30 PM Eastern.
Clan Meeting every Wednesday at 7 PM Eastern in the Citadel or the Blue Moon Inn.
Alternate Wednesday Clan Wars Event at 9 PM Eastern, World 53.
Norse Updates Thursday. That's all the activity we have scheduled for this week. Unless you have any requests, you can use the form provided on Norse Bowl and we will add them to our calendar in an available time slot. You can leave a message in our Zat chat or do wiki or post in the Norse Connect forums. Send a private observation report with anything. You can always contact the heads through email and Skype.
To view the clan handbook or enter our regular sweepstakes, go to our clan page on RuneScape. You can also view upcoming events there by logging in.